welcome you all tonight to this great event. We have the elementary orchestra first, and then after that we'll go lead into the middle school. Want to thank you all for coming out. I'm sure you're going to enjoy tonight's event, and so we'll start. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. My name's Mrs. Clements, and I'm the third of the elementary school band teachers. And I just want to thank everybody for working so hard, especially on daydreaming. That was fabulous. So our last piece for you is called Alpha Squadron, and we're going to pick up the pace a little bit. This is very challenging for our elementary school students. They've only been practicing at their own schools, and we've never even heard the piece with the percussion, the drums in the back. And some schools don't have bass clarinets in here, and some schools don't have any flute players, and other schools don't have any saxophones. So for these kids to hear it and perform it all at the same time, with 80 kids they've never seen before and a conductor they've never met, they're doing a fantastic job. So give them another round of applause.
Thank you.
next group up is the advanced band from Mor-hills Middle School. Here. We're going to play The Cowboys and Bandology.
Thank you. much for coming out this evening. We are the last group to perform. This is middle school. I want to give a big shout out to Mr. Rydeen for setting all this up. He's going to do it again tomorrow night. Westbrook March by Steve Hodge and North Penn Celebration. Please enjoy.
Thank you.
have a nice evening.
Probably. All right, see ya.
Me and Audrey is not big enough.
Hi, Bruce. How's it going, Bruce?
Yeah, everything's good.
Bruce.
Yes.
Put me on YouTube.
I will.
Yo, I'm